So I'm here with Danny in the busy neighborhood of Nachlaot. So Danny, can you tell me, what do you think about the removal of the metal detectors on Temple Mount?
I think it's a shame. I think the government fell short on their commitment to the citizens and to the police who have to work there. It's basically endangering people's lives by the fact that they took it away. I mean, all you want to do is for it to be safe, a safe place to be, that's all. So I think it should have been left there. And that's it. It's not like we were preventing them from praying at the Temple Mount. We're just saying, be there without weapons. That's all we were trying to say.
So what do you think is going to be the future after this, after the removal of this capitulation to terrorism?
At the end of the day, I don't think it'll be immediate, but it'll be somewhere in the medium to the long term. There will be a lot of violence that will erupt from there. Exactly when that will happen, I can't give a timetable, but that's usually been the MO, so I would assume that that would also happen now.
Okay. Thank you very much, Danny. Have a great Shabbat Shalom.
I'm here with Renaud and the Machane Yehuda Market in Jerusalem. Renaud, what do you think about the removal of the metal detectors from the Temple Mount?
I think they should still be there because they have metal detectors in Mecca, which is considered holier by Muslims than Temple Mount.
But what about what Muslims say, that the metal detectors in the Temple Mount would not be able to let them pray properly because their God wouldn't listen to them?
Well, they have them in Mecca, so I don't understand the difference.
Okay. What do you think of the future is going to be in terms of that the government gave in to the rioters? You think there's going to be more terrorism after this?
I think more riots than terrorism, because they'll see that they can get their way more.
Okay. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So I'm here with someone who is against the taking away the metal detectors. Why are you against the removal of the metal detectors?
כי זה יכול לגרום למחבלים להיכנס יותר לשטח שלנו, וזה מה שאנחנו לא רוצים.
So he's saying that the removal of the metal detectors will cause the terrorists to be more brazen and to make more attacks. ומה אתה רואה בעתיד שהורידו את המגנומטרים?
מה פירוש בעתיד?
כאילו, מה אתה חושב שיקרה אחרי זה שהמחבלים יראו, וואו, הם הורידו את המגנומטרים ועשינו בלגן. אז מה אתה חושב שיהיה את השלב הבא שהמחבלים יכול לעשות אחר כך?
יותר בעיות מבחינת מחבלים ויותר כניסות של סכינים וכל מיני דברים לשטח שלנו.
So he says basically he sees in the future, because the government gave in to the rioters, he's going to see that in the future there's going to be a lot more terrorism, a lot more night stabbing attacks, and a lot more terrorism from the Temple Mount. So I'm here with Dave in the Jerusalem market. Dave, can you tell me, what do you think about the removal of metal detectors from the Temple Mount complex?
I just think it's an absolute disgrace that we had to. First, the reason why we put them there in the first place was for like the safety and security for everyone in the area, and the fact that we moved them just shows, like, you can speak to the security expert, but just how we just caved into weakness.
Yeah. So what do you think the future will hold now that they saw that we removed the metal detectors?
I don't know, I just get the sense that any sign of weakness and compromise that we show just gives them, emboldens people who don't want us there.
Alright, Dave, thanks so much. I'm here with Yehuda and Nathan. What do you guys think about the removal of the metal detectors on the Temple Mount?
I think it's jeopardizing security of the site, allowing the worshippers to bring weapons and rocks and other volatile materials back on, allowing further terror attacks to occur. I believe it was a complete capitulation of Israeli security to remove them. It was a smart move at the beginning. Now they removed the Palestinians now see that they could get what they want by rioting enough, and thus it shall compromise security in the future.
Yehuda, what do you think?
Well, I can add on to that, saying that it shows that Israel is not as independent and strong as it is. It's like as giving in to other countries and other peoples, like of the Muslim world, and not standing up for itself and saying that we want to stay and keep and change the status quo and everything.